but it will be more based on programs and activities, whatever we are doing. Okay, so this is something which is internal, and we will have 6 AMC support. We are in touch. There is nothing like, no, they are paying us or we are taking with them. It is just like they are going to support you for the investor awareness programs. So as you are anyway getting it, but it will be more structured. We will just have a count of it so that we make it a little more live. So this is just the beginning. Let's see how it works. You just start and then you see how it works. So that is one more idea which is there. And there is another, today you have seen the volatility games and all. The next thing which we will do is we will share one is an illusion game, a box which is created for all of you. We will share that. So Saurav and Yash, thoda help karlo. So we will give a copy of illusion game, which is a 3-in-1 game, which is like in one box we have 3 games. So you can use this as a tool. So this is will be available also on Amazon and Flipkart. So this will be available if you want more copies and if you want to use it. So this can be made available at a 50% price, which is the cost price. So whatever the price is there, you can actually get more pieces and you can use it or share it whatever way you want. These are not very expensive. So 500 rupees like the MRP, so 3 games ka set, it will be available to you for 250 rupees. But so this is one way, and then there is a card game which is called a boom game, which is again you can play with families, a group of 4 people, 2 people, like that. And with each playing, everything is written. There is a scripture written. As you play, you get a financial literacy lesson out of it and a knowledge out of it, and you can use it. So that's the idea. So we will also maybe after the session there will be something which will be there. You may open it later, because there is again obviously the investment mantra and investment secret is there in whatever is shared with you. So that is there. And now all of you are given some white sheets on your paper.
Yes.
What is there? They, so some of, and there is a sketch pen which has also come to you.
No, we have not.
Sketch pen?
No.
Some of papers and sketch pen. No, one is in the whole table, maybe one or two pen is good enough. Don't keep yellow pens. It will not be seen. Now the idea is, okay, and what else was there to be shared? I just don't remember. Okay, now what we all have to do is write something on that. Okay, so क्या लिखना है? नहीं है तो आप please ये वाला use कर लो. It's okay. You can use that also. Now the question is, again, this is one more game. You can do it in your style, which we are going to play right now. सबसे पहले तो ये game आप अपने अपने organizations में अपने अपने employees के संग करिए. The purpose of this game is first of all you identify your vision, and then employees or people or the group whom you are interacting with, they also identify their vision. And then you align that vision with the organization's vision. Let's say you are doing it with one corporate, iske 20 employees hai. And that corporate, you actually want to help him. Many a times it is not important that ki aap har samay you talk about finances, fundamental, technical. No, not required. You just go and talk about vision. Like a few things like this. Or maybe tomorrow also what we will do like influencer. So this also is very, very meaningful and impactful. And finally, obviously, they will, when they think that something different is happening, they will align with you and they will do business with you automatically. So हमें ऐसा नहीं सोचना है कि हम सिर्फ ऐसा करेंगे या ऐसे explain करेंगे तभी हमको business मिलेगा. Business can actually come in various different format, different ways. So this is one another way. Okay. Now first question is, what is vision? हिंदी में इसे कहते हैं दृष्टि, दूर दृष्टि,
बिग
पिक्चर. ओके, सो वी डोंट वांट ट्रांसलेशन, वी वांट व्हाट इज विजन,
हाउ डू यू सी योरसेल्फ,
फंडामेंटल्स,
Fundamentals. अब दिमाग बहुत दिन भर हो गया ना.
वही वही.
Evening. Let's relax and let's not talk about.
What is
the
dream?
Vision is a dream.
What
we see by our mind.
Vision for the proper clear. So it is a dream with date, becomes goal. Ultimately, that is.
So, goal ho gaya.
It will be a visual.
Dream with date is a goal.
It's a visualization.
Goal with action is a mission.
It's a visualization of where you want to be.
Yes. So can we give a big applause to Mr. Dhingra? Everybody is right. Vision is something how you see yourself 5 years down the line or 10 years down the line. What are you doing? How you look like? What are the people whom you are associated with? What is the business you are doing? What is the contribution you are doing to the society? What is the contribution you are doing it to your client? You can see that crystal clear. If you can view that, if you can see that, I think that's the purpose of a vision. Vision is something which is, you can create an image of that. You are doing this. Aap aisa kar rahe ho kuch. Something which you are doing. You can see yourself sitting with this XYZ clients. You see something like maybe you have opened a school. Or maybe you have done something like orphanage. Or whatever. Or you have this many clients and you are conducting a program with them. Something which you can see yourself with this many people. Which will be like how you see yourself 5 years down the line, 10 years down the line, that date can be whatever you want to. So many a times though we plan for everything. We are financial planners. But again, planning will be more defined and more crystal clear if we have a clear vision in our life. See all the great, great peoples, okay? They have a vision of 100 years, 50 years, 150 years. Even if they are not alive, but the vision is there. Like Shailesh ji and myself, I was telling you about, we follow a spiritual school called Pranic Healing, which was formed by Grandmaster Choa Kok Su. Okay, so he has a vision of 150 years. He is no more there, but still that vision is there. And he is not an Indian. So that way, you know, you will see all these great people will have a vision. So the idea is, do we have a vision for life? Do we have a vision for ourselves? Do we have a vision for our business? Or what are we thinking? How do we see ourselves as a business entrepreneur? So what, I'll give you 2-3 minutes. Now what you have to do is write vision. It should be very small. It should not be very big. Okay? You have to not write an essay on that. Write it so that you can see it. What is your vision? And then I will tell you what we will have to do next. And gradually and slowly, in this room, each and every person will have to come up on the stage and give the pictorial representation of their vision. So that is the game all about. But as we proceed, we will understand how things are moving, kya ho raha hai, kya nahi ho raha hai. Okay. So let's begin. Any questions so far on vision or anything you would like to add? Vision aur kya hona chahiye isme? Yes.
Actually, vision is basically an actionable statement. What your company wants to do, what are the objectives, what's the goal? Vision actually emerges from your value system. What are the values which you would like the company to have? So, those values get reflected into the vision system. So after we have vision, then actually comes vision. So that's a broad goal where we are trying to see. Vision come and then the goal will start.
Mission is the action part, actually.
Mission is the action part.
Yeah, mission is the action part.
Mission is how do you want to go about achieving
that vision. Okay, one more thing. How many of you think that visualization work? Okay. Can you prove it in 30 seconds? In 30 seconds. Who can prove that?
Vision.
No, no, no. Vision se kya hua? No, usme visualization kya hua? Chaliye ek baar khade ho jate. And this is another activity which you can do it with your investors, okay? Because our work is to create that visualization. Some of you, I have done it in Delhi, mein kiya hi tha thoda din pehle. So, okay, this time, what we will do is, we will raise our hand like this again. No, not that. Okay? And we will be right hand. Huh? Everybody, right hand. No movement of leg, leg stiff. And we will just move a little right. And we will see till what point it is going. And just observe and come back. Observe, come back. Okay. Done, everyone? Settle down. Stay. No, no, don't sit. Remain standing. Now, just close your eyes. Close your eyes and visualize that your hand is going, moving up as it went just now. No need to move it actually up. You are just visualizing that the hand is going up, up. And then you are moving towards your right as you moved. Slowly and gradually you are moving a little more, a little more, a little more, a little more. It's almost 180 degrees. It is coming to 270 degrees. And a little more, stretch a little more. Relax and then come back. Normal position, your hand actually comes down again. Okay, eyes will continue to be closed. Remain, let your eyes be closed. We will do it once again. Raise your hand, not actually, only visualize that your hand is going up. And you move right, a little more, a little more. You are almost doing it. You have almost done 360 degree. Wow, it's absolutely fantabulous. And slowly and gradually you come back after that stretch. Become normal. Open your eyes. Your hand up actually. Move right. And just observe how much progress you made. Look at your hand, look at your hand and see how much progress you made. 20, 30, 40. Give yourself a big applause. Visualization works in 30 seconds, my dear friends. So it can work so much if we actually visualize. Give yourself a big applause, sit it down. So the idea is, if we have a vision and if we visualize it, agar 30 seconds mein hum itna 20-30% progress kar sakte hain, jo imagine if we visualize every morning or if we visualize just before we sleep. Okay, this is the two time in the day God has blessed us with subtle energies. And the subconscious acceptability is very, very high. So whatever you want in life, chinta mein mat soiye. Tension mein mat soiye. Aur uthiye bhi nahi waise. Whatever you want in life, actually that is the time, just visualize and sleep. And wake up and just visualize that. Jo bhi hai, kitni bhi problems ho. These are the two times in a day, each one of us gifted with. And I'm sure that in 3 months, 6 months, 1 month time, whatever you are visualizing, that is going to happen. It's a power of prayer, power of manifestation, power of visualization. But before that, we really need to have a vision. Okay? So with these things in mind, what we need to do every morning and how visualization can work, it is proved. Maine jo bhi cheez kahi hai, everything needs to be validated. Okay, my teacher explained me that you should validate everything. Just don't believe anyone just because he's a friend of yours or if you follow him or you are a guru or chela something like that. Just don't follow blindly anything. Validate each and everything. And if it is okay, follow it. So same thing we need to do. Validate. We just did validation, visualization work. And those two time, I will not be sharing. Maybe I'll ask Sushma when she is talking about the session tomorrow on why this two time is very, very important. So that we can actually understand why this point of time, if we can actually visualize, it can actually manifest. So that will work. So now I give you 2 minutes, 3 minutes, whatever. Just sit and write a small vision statement. No need to consult anyone. Just write it on your own. How you see yourself 5 years down the line. What is that you are doing? What is that you are contributing? Who are the people around you? What is the impact you are making to the people around you? What is the impact you have made to the society? That is more important. So just relax and write. Okay, so now I'll just request one of you to just, some of you to tell your vision, and then we will tell you what has to be done next. Okay, and then we will come up and we will do it. Okay, the idea is how you can pictorially represent that. Okay, best people are the people who can actually tell the story. Best people are the people who can create from a situation, you can actually create a story. You can create something which is very, very influencing. And vision is like you are influencing yourself first. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So we will have, who is coming from this table? Okay. Are you?
Has everyone got the jacket? Anyone who has not got the jacket, please.
Our vision is to give clear picture of their financial goals and help them to achieve their goals in very simple and easy manner so they can enjoy their life happy, healthy, wealthy with their family.
Okay, so the idea of a vision is how do you see yourself? What are you doing? आप क्या दे रहे हैं आप अपने आप को कैसा देख पा रहे हैं व्हाट इज द इमेज व्हिच इज क्रिएटेड दिस इज समथिंग प्रोबब्ली यू हैव रिटन अबाउट द क्लाइंट्स दैट यू आर अचीव हेल्पिंग देम टू अचीव देयर फाइनेंशियल गोल्स सो यू ट्राई टू क्रिएट समथिंग आउट ऑफ दिस दैट यू सी हैप्पी क्लाइंट्स ऑल अराउंड यू समथिंग लाइक दैट व्हाट दे आर डूइंग टू यू दे आर लिविंग दे आर कमिंग दे आर मीटिंग यू एंड हाउ माने यू सी यू हैव टू क्रिएट एन इमेज how happy they are or what happily they are doing and how you are contributing to that. Okay? Good. Can we give a big applause to him? Take somebody from that table. Okay, David, welcome.
My vision, live with balanced life with financial freedom for myself and my associate.
So what he can visualize, what he can see is, he is living a life which is full of financial freedom.
With balanced life.
Balanced financial freedom life.
Balanced life with financial freedom.
Okay, next.
Our vision for next 5 years, business growing with 1,000 crores plus AUM in terms of mutual funds are general, and developing a big team of our IFAs, which we are already working on. We'll create financial goal achievements for at least 1,000 families around us. Create employment to many and educate and train many new IFAs and investors around us through IAPs, which we are going through this. And help society around us with guidance, financial support, and finally create our own brand.
Okay, it's a little long, but it's good. Again, a big applause for him. So what you have done, he has visualized something, figures have come now. All of us were talking about something, he has given a figure to that. He is looking at an AUM of 1,000 crore, 5 years down the line. This is what is there. With 1,000 clients, okay, which is there, they are happily there with him. So it is becoming more and more specific as far as vision is concerned. Okay. So now I would urge you all to see the vision is something which is very, very important and it should have an image. Okay. Image means kya aap kar rahe hai? Happy, balanced life hai. So how it looks like? 1,000 crores with 1,000 clients, how it look like? Can you visualize yourself in a stadium wherein you are addressing 1,000 people? Are this 1,000 clients and 1,000 crore giving you something? So, what is that picture? That is a vision. If you visualize that, then only this is going to work. Numbers probably honge ya nahi honge pata nahi. Shayad jyada bhi ho jaye. Because if you have visualized a picture, okay, here you are visualizing 360 degrees. Full rotation. and you achieved much more than what you actually did. So whatever you think figures will actually become secondary. So you will have to visualize something which can actually be achieved. Aye, Prashad. And then Pankaj. Hello.
I am myself Prasad Deshpande. I have actually 5 aims of life. Everyone has his aims of life as a vision. So I have 5 aims. First is music. Second is marathon. Third is mutual fund. Fourth, mobility through technology. And finally, market volatility quotes through volatility game. So that's to be all around.
How can you make this in one sentence? One picture. Can you do that? Can you visualize yourself conducting a volatility game through using the technology wherein your technology, 1,000 people sitting, they all are using technology and playing the game, and you are sharing mutual fund concepts with them, and probably they will be running a marathon of life, and then there is music all around and everybody is enjoying. Something like this. Great. Bravo. Good.
In short, RVC.
Whatever it is. So the idea is, the picture is very, very important. Content is absolutely right, but how to frame karke one day image agar bana dete hai na, wo work kar jata hai. How many of you remember that image when you were blessed with your first child's birth? Jab aapne usse pehli baar god mein liya. Okay, it's an image. So until and unless you have that image, no? So if you can create that image now, it is going to work.
Right. My company name is Gera Wealth Creators Private Limited, so GWCPL. My vision for my company is GWCPL is assisting society by helping people reducing their financial stress in an ethical manner, empathizing with them and acting as a guide and coach. GWCPL is coaching younger generation so that they are financially intelligent and independent and creating a strong nation. Thank you.
So, the important thing which you see, you can visualize younger generations, all the youth, and he is imparting something to them. And because of that, they are all getting educated, financially literate, and he is actually impacting that one particular sector. Very specific. But again, he can see and he can visualize, and he's working on that. So amazing, amazing visualization. Okay, before we proceed further, and I tell you the second step, what has to be done. Now, how many of you remember? आप ऑफिस से घर रोज जाते हैं, घर से ऑफिस रोज जाते हैं? और दूर है घर या पास में ही है? जो आपको पास में है, दूर वाले बताते हैं शहरों के पास. Is it near or little far? 8-10 kilometers. So you go and you come. Do you know what happened 2 days yesterday or day before yesterday in your that journey? Or do you remember every day? It is not possible. But if on one fine day you saw something serious accident, which was really, really very, very serious, so kya aap use yaad rakhenge? Wo smaraniya ho jayega? Yes or no? Or who is not married in this room? Yash, acha. Kunal,
in Bombay, yes.
Prashad, and one more Anuj, he's on his way. He's also not married. So again, let's say, if you are not married, or maybe when you were not married, and if on your way going home and coming back, you saw the would-be wife of your life. Probably. Abhi bhai bolenge to sab log pata nahi kya sochenge. But again, you saw something which was so interesting, and then probably that made your life, or that was a part of your life. Turning point to hui jata hai, sabko malum hai. So maybe no, something which was really, really that impacted your life. Wo haseen chehra, ya wo haseen mood, ya wo haseen samay. Probably, will you remember that? Definitely. Or it was extreme. So the idea is, hum keval do hi cheeze yaad rakhte hain. One is one extreme and the other is the other extreme. What is this extreme? All of us want to be successful?
Yes.
Okay. So what are the two forces of success?
Balance. Emotions.
Emotions. Action.
Action plus emotion.
Action and emotion.
Hard work.
Hard work.
Smart work.
Smart work.
Attitude.
Attitude. Forces of success.
Two types of energy.
Sir, attitude also aati hai because of these two forces. Hard work karte hai because of these two forces.
Passion.
Passion.
Passion bhi isi forces ke karan hai.
Ethical.
Ethics. Ethical aadmi tabhi hote hain ya beiman bhi tabhi hote hain jab ye do forces kaam karte hain. Thinking also happens because of these two forces.
Love and pain.
Strong? Will. Willpower is also made because of these two forces.
Love and pain.
It is the two extreme situations. It is about pain and pleasure. केवल यही दो स्थितियां हैं जिसका परिणाम ये होता है आपको सक्सेस मिलती है या फेलियर मिलता है. Until and unless there is a pain or there is a pleasure, बाकी बीच का is only a वो पिक्चर हिट भी नहीं होती है.
पेन के सिवा गेन नहीं मिलता.
So pain and pleasure are there until and unless you experience that extreme. See, what are we doing in all these games? I'll tell you the secret. We are, although हम लोग को मालूम होता है लेकिन फिर भी हम लोग फर्स्ट राउंड गलत करवाते हैं. Yes or no? पी पहले ही बता सकते थे ना, MG बता सकते थे ना, लेकिन नहीं बताते. पहले वो पेन. लेट द टीम, लेट द गेम पीपल एक्सपीरियंस द पेन. Let the failure be experienced. They will remember it for life. So we only remember those things which is actually extreme ho. Ya jabardast pain or jabardast pleasure. And these are the two forces which actually ensure that you become successful or failure in life.
Kabhi kabhi shaadi
ho jaati hai. Kabhi kabhi. Jinki nahi hui baaki sabki hoti hai. So the idea is, until and unless these two things are there, so now in your statement, until and unless you have those extreme things, wo utna powerful nahi banega. So in order to make your vision very, very powerful and impactful, ek hota hai vision, which is your vision. So what you all have written right now is your personal vision. Now, the next round. The next round is, all of you are sitting in a group. In your table. So for now, you are a team. And what you will have to do, your vision which you have written, you will have to convince the people in your table with your vision. From each table, what will happen? As a team, you all will have to come up with one vision. Either you tear your vision and align yourself with your team mate's vision, or prove that your vision is more powerful. Aisa kyun kar rahe hain hum log? Mahatma Gandhi had a vision. What was the vision? No, freedom with non-violence. It was nothing great in it. It is like something which is very common to India. But probably that vision became so powerful that actually millions and millions of people started following. Hitler, he also had a vision. And millions of millions of people followed that. There is a difference of one thing which is there. Both of them had discipline. So vision pe kya hota hai na? Disciplined hai, passion hai, okay, ek dream hai. One thing is rare, which is like the soul energy. So Mahatma Gandhi and Hitler had that difference. So that is the reason he is a hero and he is a villain. But otherwise, if you have all the ingredients, that vision can become powerful. So, aapka vision, is it only individualistic? Sirf aap tak hi simit hain? Ya, it is actually for the rest of the world. People will align with your vision, your customers, your family, your employees. Aapke sang tabhi align karenge, jab wo dekhenge ki something is therein for me. Yes or no? अगर सिर्फ आप ही का विजन रहेगा ना तो बस आप ही रह गए. दैट्स इट. योर विजन पीपल विल अलाइन विद यू ओनली व्हेन इट इज देयर इज समथिंग फॉर देम. नाउ हु आर द पीपल हुम यू एक्चुअली वांट टू अलाइन? सो योर विजन शुड बी इन दैट. So now as a table, as a team, what we will have to do, you all share your vision with your team members one by one. And then either if one of you is able to convince others with your vision, you all will come as a team on the stage and you will tell your vision or create a new vision as a team. This is will be the round one. And we will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 teams. And after that, another round will be, and this round will continue, then you will have to influence the other teams. So finally, till the time we have only 2 teams, we will continue this game.
Very good.
So the idea is, ek vision, abhi jo hai, wo aap kitne logon ko usse impact kar sakte hain, that is important. So now as a team, you will have to influence your teammates and create that vision. Or if you want, you can even merge with another table at this point also. Jaruri nahi hai ki you'll have to wait. Agar lag raha hai aisa hai ki 2 teams can also merge. The idea is first discuss it in your team and create either influence or get influence. Let the best vision, which is more contributory, remain there. Rearrange, remake, and redo that vision. But your vision, whatever was there, is there written with you. Keep a record of that. And just enjoy when somebody else is talking about his vision. Enjoy that vision. Experience that vision. And all of you will have to come together. Jo bhi aayega, as a team, you will come. You will go up on the stage. Up on the stage and share the vision. Okay. Friends, this is like a chunav prachar. Jo log upar ja rahe hain, they are actually coming and sharing their vision. This is like influencing. You are trying to influence others. Because next round mein, अगर आपकी टीम में 5 लोग ही हैं, तो you are disqualified. It has to be more than that. Either you dismantle or you will have to come with more than. हाँ, तो इस round में तो 5 आ रहे हैं और अपना अपना vision सुना रहे हैं. But next round when you come, you should have more than 5 people in your team. If it is less than or equal to 5, you will have to be out. Or you will have to get with some team. Okay? So, aapka influential vision hona chahiye. So that it is impacting other people to join your vision. Or you join with anybody's vision. It is not important that ki zid ki baat nahi hai. It is about something. So, aapko 4 hi log hai bhi. Theek hai.
Hello.
Good evening, friends. Vision, my vision is to help people live their dreams. Help people to live their dreams. Okay, so it's a bigger vision that I have carried from last 10 years, and we want to help. I want to help, or as a team, we decided we want to help people to achieve their life dreams. So this is a statement that we have put, and it covers entire financial freedom, say like everything. And in this, we put that word live, because we are helping to achieve, rather than only achieving, we want to live their dreams. Okay, so that's my.
Is there an image for that? How you are making people live their dreams?
So
how do you see yourself?
So, what happens to you and the people around you when you help them live their dream?
So, when I start, so this is my company's. So everybody everybody in our team, that in the 5 year down that we will help by doing entire activity, like what that particular people want in his life. They want financial freedom, they want physical freedom, they want family health freedom. So that can be achieved by doing this activity. That I
to choose this vision is basically every human being is live or live only for three words: health, wealth, and family. And these broad visions we put here, and to help their dreams that for live, that's health, wealth, and family. Just everyone as everyone is in fine in their life, but somewhere is a financial illiteracy, somewhere there is a health, physical, yeah, mental awareness not taken due to the continuously in their jobs, or some type of tensions in their life, family, some family problems is there. So to avoid these jargons, which just simply the broad-minded vision to help that people who are in the problem in their in three words, and choose this vision.
Being a team, we are planning to helping to people. That is, I think all of we all wants to help to people. But in terms of the my case, I'm very much specific. Down the line, next 5 years, I'm going to add 2,000 client base. And but that 2,000 client base, I will provide you them a yoga chart. So being I am a yoga trainer, so I'm going to instruct them, I'm going to make their yoga chart, but they would be 100% fit. Their heart should be in 100% fit, their liver should be in 100% fit, their whole nervous system, central nervous system will be 100% fit and fine. I know this is a very tough job, but I will do it within next 5 years. Within 5 years, I'm going to add in 2,000 clients. That's why I'm already launched a Guru Kripa Corporate Yoga. In that association, I am set up my yoga center with my office. That is very much enclosed with my office and that particular yoga center. So I am very much specific. Within next 5 years, I am going to adding 2,000 yoga charts for my all 2,000 clients, future clients. Thank you.
There is a little confusion. I think here it is written only one line, and all three of them were reading this. And all of you were different. And you told so many things, you told and you told. Okay. So the punchline for them is live their dreams. Okay, that can be a healthy life, that can be a wealthy life, and that can be a peaceful life. So if you really want to be a part, but again, don't come with three things, only one. One as a team, you will have to come up so that it becomes a bigger voice. A big applause for everyone. Okay, so either you be a part of other teams or other people will be becoming. Next team, please come. This yellow team. Impact डाल दिया ना कोई yellow में नहीं है ये अकेले yellow में है फिर भी yellow team. Listen. Whose vision is more impactful and more victorious?
Punchline of the vision is my four pillar of the life: invest in health, invest in wealth, invest in character, and invest in nation building. ये चारों चीज अपने जीवन में करने का और अपने क्लाइंट और सराउंडिंग में ऐसी हैबिट क्लाइंटों में भी डालने का. नरेंद्र भाई का एक इंटरव्यू है, उसमें उनको एक बार पूछा कि आप क्या बनना चाहते थे, तो उन्होंने बोला कि मैं कुछ बनना नहीं चाहता था, मैं करता गया और बनता गया। ऐसे ही यह चार जो चीजें हैं अपने जीवन में करते जाओ औरों को कराते जाओ।
इन्वेस्ट इन हेल्थ, इन्वेस्ट इन वेल्थ, इन्वेस्ट इन कैरेक्टर एंड इन्वेस्ट इन नेशन बिल्डिंग, which is more most important.
Help people to motivate towards this.
Nation building, characters, health and wealth. A big applause to the team. Next team, come. ओके सी, इससे एक चीज और पता चल रही है हम सब लोग क्या सोच रहे हैं, कैसा देख पा रहे हैं अपने आप को। थोड़ा सा और इसमें आप डिटेल में जा सकते हैं इमेज बनाने के लिए। लेट्स से हम लोग फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर है तो ऑब्वियसली हमारे जो कनेक्शन है विजन होंगे ऐसे ही होंगे जिसमें कि फाइनली फाइनेंशियल इम्पैक्ट होगा, फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर्स का आएगा। क्या हमारा विजन आपने जो कहा या आपने जो कहा ओके वो ऐसा कुछ हो सकता है वेयर इन, हेलो एक्सक्यूज मी, दिस कैन बी अ रिमॉडलिंग, इट कैन बी रिमॉडलिंग, यस दे विल स्पीक, बट कैन इट बी लाइक दिस, लाइक दिस इज समथिंग विच आई थिंक हाउ आई सी माई सेल्फ, मैं लोगों के संग क्या कर रहा हूं। साइलेंस प्लीज फॉर 2 मिनट्स ओके। आई सी माई सेल्फ ओके, ऑल माई क्लाइंट्स are living their life with the passion they want to live because they have retired 10 years early. Did you get me?
Yes.
A vision wherein all my clients are retiring 10 years early. और वो retire होने के लिए क्या कर रहे हैं? मैं जो जो चीज बोल रहा हूँ ना वो करोड़ AUM VUM सब कुछ आ रहा है। So maybe no, you can just twist and turn it like that. The way which you said, same thing. But it can be made so that you can have an image of what you have done.
Well, our vision as a team is prosperity to all stakeholders connected with us. In short, just one sentence, Ashtalakshmi Prasanna to each and everyone who is connected. Ashtalakshmi. Who knows Ashtalakshmi here? There are 8 types of Lakshmis. Yes. So
always.
And that we can have a picture. We can have a picture.
Okay. Balance life, Arya.
So balance life and absolutely prosperity that they can see for all the stakeholders. Any quantification for that?
See, prosperity, as you know, we speak. Prosperity is not one word which we talk about. No, only wealth we talk about. It is emotional. It involves health, everything. Quantification comes once we are aligning with this thing. Quantification comes automatically. Stakeholders again are not one actually. Stakeholder involves me, my team, my client, and the entire society which is standing in front of me actually. This involves, somebody said, I need to build a hospital actually. Where, what is that hospital actually? It means, we are talking about a society. That means, I want to make an impact. So, I want the entire stakeholder to be prosperous. So, that is the simplest thing which we could able to collate and put it across.
Here, I want to tell one thing. See, all things cannot be quantified. Can anybody tell me, you got sleep worth 50 lakhs or 1 crore yesterday night? Sleep worth 50 lakhs or worth 1 crore or worth 5 crores?
Sleep can't be valued. Sleep can't be valued.
So, can you quantify it?
Sleep can also be quantified.
So, it's like, but Nidra Lakshmi is also one of the Upa Lakshmi of one Ashta Lakshmis.
Good.
Thank you.
If that's you, be a part of that. Next team, please come.
Yes, now after going
to the vision. The idea is I'll be learning with the vision. I'll be able to align or realign with the vision. So finally the motive is to align and realign to some vision so that we can reach out to maximum part of some
okay? Yahan pe bhi hum log ka team ko koi naam nahi hai sir. Jo bhi hai. हम लोगों के पास कोई पंच लाइन नहीं है, मैं थोड़ा सा ड्रीम किया हूँ जो मैं वही डिटेल बता रहा हूँ। हम लोग अपने लिए फाइनेंशियल फ्रीडम
प्लीज प्लीज
अपने लिए फाइनेंशियल फ्रीडम, अपने फैमिली के लिए, अपने टीममेट्स के लिए, कंट्रीमैन के लिए थ्रू सिस्टम ड्रिवन मैकेनिज्म लाइक टेक्नोलॉजी विल यूज आवर नॉलेज टू ट्रेन यंग एंटरप्रेनर टू ओपन स्मॉल स्मॉल बुटीक इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री. इन बोथ द केसेस विल क्रिएट सम एम्प्लॉयमेंट फॉर यंग गाइज. और सेकेंडली क्या है कि थ्रू प्रॉपर प्लानिंग वी बिलीव कि आज तक हमारे यहाँ पे जैसे कनक भाई बता रहे थे कि 1% ओनली पेनिट्रेशन हो पाया है, तो विल ट्राई टू मेक इट एटलीस्ट 50% और 70% टू द कंट्री टू माने मेक देम प्रॉस्परस. तो इसपे तीन चीज हमने किया है, इसपे तीन चीज हम लोग करेंगे. एक है सोसाइटी के लिए हम लोग एम्प्लॉयमेंट क्रिएट करना चाह रहे हैं. सेकेंडली रीच इंडिविजुअल थ्रू प्रॉपर इन्वेस्टमेंट प्लानिंग हम लोग क्रिएट करना चाह रहे हैं. एंड थर्ड इज अपने टीम या अपने टीममेट्स या अपने छोटे छोटे जो भी बुटीक्स हैं उसमें उन लोगों को प्रॉपर नॉलेज देके, स्किल एंड नॉलेज देके, इंफॉर्मेशन देके उनको एक प्रॉपर ट्रेनिंग देना था चाह रहे था कि पूरे कंट्री में अपना प्रॉपर फाइनेंशियल एक फ्रीडम क्रिएट हो. और ये सब लोकल वर्नाकुलर्स में यानी कि तमिलनाडु में, तमिल में, बंगाल में, बंगला में, यूपी में अपने लैंग्वेज, हर जगह अपने अपने लैंग्वेज में. इन एडिशन टू दैट एक सोसाइटी के लिए हम लोग कुछ अलग क्रिएट भी करना चाहते हैं, लाइक अनाथ आश्रम या जैसे गाय के लिए कुछ. दिस ऑल आर द विजन
मेन चीज क्या है, जिंदगी का विजन जो है हेल्दी वेल्दी एंड हैप्पी इंडिया. और इस हैप्पी इंडिया में हमारी आने वाली जनरेशन के लिए हम 1000 अनाथ बच्चों को लेके उन्हें एजुकेट करना चाहते हैं, उन्हें बेटर सिटीजन बना के हम लोग जब नहीं रहे तो आगे वो देश के लिए उस बागडोर को प्रॉपर संभाल सके. और 10,000 काउस का हम लोग एक ऐसा शेल्टर बनाना चाहते हैं कि जिसमें जितनी भी गायें हैं जो कहीं नहीं जगह मिलती है वो वहाँ रह सके. और देश में काउडंग के जरिए हम एक जो है बहुत अच्छी हरित क्रांति पैदा कर सकते. अगर आप ऐसा ओके क्रिएटिंग अ विलेज विच इज हैविंग ओवर 1,000 काउस एंड ऑल द यूथ ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर विलेज इज एम्प्लॉयड एम्पावर्ड फाइनेंशियली लिटरेट and everybody is using the energy from the cow dung, and that is a self-sustained village. That is what I have created, we have created. Is this a good vision?
So more of
a
corporate social responsibility.
So, but this image, you have to create one line, one image, one photo. And these who are saying financial freedom, they are saying youth. Okay, he can see a group of people who is youth, who is employable, who is employed and who is financially literate. That is what he has created.
And they are navigating financial.
That's it. So make a vision like that, which is एक लाइन में क्रिएट एन इमेज. आप यूथ को देख पा रहे हैं काउडंग से कुछ बनता हुआ, मैंने क्रिएट दैट इमेज. सो दैट इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, सो आर वी लर्निंग समथिंग? ओके, कैन वी गिव अ बिग अप्लॉड टू देम? सो नेक्स्ट टीम जो भी आ रही है, क्रिएट वन लाइन वन विजन. ओके, वन इमेज, एक पिक्चर. If you have a picture of mountain, show that picture. Come. Next team. Fast. So we have.
We are coming land in snow.
Fast.
Okay, which team is left?
This team is left.
Which team you have done it?
No,
you are left. You are left.
Our team stands for thousands of families around us to transform their lives, to achieve their dreams, goals efficiently through our profession, along with developing many next generation of IFAs in next 5 years, thus giving back to the society. Number of new generation of IFAs to continue to develop in this business where we can handle. Currently the IFAs are like tigers in India, so we should have many more to carry on our profession.
Let me give a big applause.
Vision is very clear. They are there to create IFAs financial advisors who are the tigers of India. So we need to conserve them and increase the numbers, so automatically everything will be taken care. A big applause for them. Next team, please come. Half Pune, half Lakshmipati. Okay, they are coming. Come. Quick. Aye, sir. Aap rahenge tab unko thoda acha pair mein dega. Nahi.
So finally, after this, we need to align. The alignment is very, very important. Okay.
Hello everyone. Very great to see that you are sharing the visions. I'm very delighted. Let me see. Just I'm collecting opinion. Whoever agree with this, just raise your hands, okay? Who want to become very good advisor?
That's one.
Okay, good to best to great advisor?
Already.
Very good. Then, who want to become very good coach? Oh, maybe Joe se bolna. Very good coach?
Yes.
Yeah. So, our vision is to be a great financial coach. How many of you agree? I want to see everybody among all of us, even including me, he, everybody want to see, means to be a great financial coach. What a wonderful word, right? Agree?
Yes.
Voice is not there. Great financial coach. Agree? Yeah. So let's fix this vision to be a great financial coach. Now, these people will say, how to become great financial coach? Any word, any sentence? Right? Any other? Nothing? No right, no wrong. Let us see this. Let us see. It is not mine. It is not our team. It is our team. Right? Great financial coach. So we wrote like this. She will read.
To be a great financial coach by creating financial freedom among masses and help them pursue life dreams. Once they'll attain the financial freedom, obviously they'll get more and more time to achieve to pursue their hobbies and do whatever they want to do once the passive income stream has been created. So that would be a
basic goal. See, same thing as we are discussing now, to be a great financial coach by empowering them to achieve their financial freedom. That's what we are discussing. How many of you agree? By empowering them means you are doing so many things. Literacy programs, or guiding, or you will show them great returns, or complete family you will guide, right? That is nothing but empowering them to achieve their financial freedom. How many of you agree?
Not only achieving, will help them to live their dream.
Very good. A big round of applause for him to contribute this. So let us create on these lines. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good way actually to present and bring the mind share. Follow the footsteps.
Good evening, friends.
Good evening.
Mike Cooper. Our vision is to help society by spreading financial literacy so that the people can live financially secure, feel financially secured, and live their life to the fullest. And we go the national best.
Live the life to the fullest so that we can grow the national wealth. Okay, great. The last
last team, please come up to influence everyone with your vision. Okay, so by now I think you must have decided to be a part of the which team you would like to be a part of that.
The last team to come.
And
Otherwise, if you think of something is aligning, align. Mentally you do and after this round you just do and then come.
इंडिया के अंदर जब से सेंसेक्स स्टार्ट हुआ है तब से एक बड़ा फेट रहा है, आज भी है, फ्यूचर में भी रहेगा, दैट इज वोलेटिलिटी. हमें जो हमारा गोल है वो यही है कि हमें अपने एग्जिस्टिंग कस्टमर्स जो क्विट कर गए या जो अभी हैं जिनको अभी थ्रेट लग रहा है अभी भी, या फोर्थकम आने वाले ईयर्स के अंदर जो और न्यू क्लाइंट्स होंगे उनको हमें वोलेटिलिटी जो फियरनेस है उसको उनके रेसिस्टिव बना रहे हैं. This is our aim. So here we are. We are spreading. We will be spreading financial prosperity by coaching, educating, and handholding of all age group of personals, so that our society can become free of financial crime and volatility fairness. This is all.
In short, our team would like to be a volatility coach in a very different manner, or through volatility game, which we are all learned here. So in future, so anybody would like to join our team?
Our team.
Okay. We are merged, huh?
Okay.
Anyways,
you have given your approval.
Because
joking,
our goals,
etc.,
or
our
planning, etc., clients, etc.
Now we are the part of this team, huh?
Yeah. So finally, we have a team of volatility
coaches.
So okay. So now I give you another 2 minutes. You can stand. You can interact as a team, so that you can influence others with your team. Share your vision with the other team, so that whoever is powerful can actually come and do that. Okay? See, there are a lot of why and how written on the thing also, so that you can actually remodel, model. Finally, contribution kya ho raha hai, that is more important. Okay? So I request everyone to stand and interact, so that finally, as a team, you come with all the number in one team. Image, क्या हो रहा है? Image is क्या कर रहे हैं? Don't make a word. India, India बोलेंगे सब. Indian. Yes. Health, wealth and characters. क्या आप लोगों का? इनका है नेशन बिल्डिंग एम्प्लॉयमेंट एम्प्लॉयमेंट क्रिएटिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर क्रिएटिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर ये भी आपके से आईएफए क्रिएट कर रहे हैं एंटरप्रेन्योर क्रिएटिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर यू आर मर्जिंग विद होम रीअरेंज rearrange the team so that no, it becomes more impactful. Align, realign. Now state your vision properly to the
and let's listen to their vision. Let's listen to their vision. Agar aap logo lagta hai, you can align, or otherwise you will come with your vision. Okay, so who is going to present? Very short, pictorial, not the same questions again. Okay, this will be the big punchline. Make it or... आप तो वो लाइन बताइए ना, अदरवाइज दूसरी लाइन आए, दूसरी कंपनी आ जाएगी. Okay, silence. Now, as I can see, we have identified almost four teams now. Okay, the first team will present, then the second team, third team, and the fourth team. Okay, one by one you will come, and then we will have the second round. Okay, please silence. 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 Pradeep ji. Pradeep ji. Silence. Silence. So what do you?
Three, two, one, 20 seconds.
Helping society by spreading financial literacy and living their so that the people can live their life to the fullest and building nation wealth.
Exactly, we will be like a value financial coach like Lord Krishna, and without Krishna Mahabharata Adhura, so without coach wealth adhura.
This is the next team.
Yes, yes.
Sarathi boy, everybody is done.
Yes.
अच्छे लीडर वो होते हैं और लोग उन्हीं को फॉलो करते हैं जो दूसरों को सुनते हैं. अगर आप सुनेंगे नहीं तो आपको फॉलो कौन करेगा.
We are here to impact people. Okay? So please listen.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
दोस्तों हम लोगों का मिशन और विजन एक ही है लाइफ का हेल्दी वेल्दी कैरेक्टरफुल हैप्पी नेशन डेवलप करना और सबको अपने साथ ग्रो करना
सबका साथ सबका विकास सबका साथ सबका विकास
एंड द लास्ट टीम
Sir, prosperity to all our stakeholders connected with us. Prosperity in a broader way, we can say it is an ocean where all the sea and rivers has to come and get merged with us.
Yes, you have to come. Okay, so abhi hum log teen cheeze dekh pa rahe hain. Ek team bolti hai sabka saath sabka vikas. Okay, prosperity, health, wealth and the growth of the nation. दूसरी तरफ एक टीम बोलती है प्रोस्पेरिटी एवरीवन बिकम प्रॉस्परस 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 ओके
इनके इन्होंने एक वर्ड बोला जो हमसे कनेक्टेड जो हमसे कनेक्टेड
ऑल द सी एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी इज अ नोशन एंड दैट्स व्हाट दे वांट टू क्रिएट एंड दिस टीम इज टेलिंग वेट एंड दिस टीम इज टेलिंग that they want to become a coach which is impacting thousands and thousands of people
yes,
for becoming financially free. Impact kar rahe hain society go to become financially free and what they are doing is wealth coaching.
Very good. Wealth coaching.
So wealth coaching, becoming financially free.
To this
nation. So now we have three teams. So now, you can talk with them, or you can talk with them, or you can talk whatever. Who want to align? Finally, we need to have two teams, and there will be a one winning team with a bigger number.
All three are connected.
By becoming a coach, so realign kariye na. The idea is realign the vision. Please realign the vision. आपको लग रहा है किसके संग realign कर सकते हैं आप छोटा टीम है ना छोटा पार्टी है ना तो realign तो करना पड़ेगा
एक चीज़ है कर्नाटका election happened who is the chief minister
Actually, we are all three are on the same line only. Yes.
No, not at all.
Wait. Yeah. Actually, as Kanak said, no, first we listen to become a great financial coach by creating health, wealthy, characterful and prosperity. What is your revised vision statement?
If
this revised vision statement helps you to align, you align. So please tell your revised vision statement now.
इसमें मुझे एक लाइन और ऐड करनी है कि आपकी प्रॉस्पेरिटी आपकी और हमारी जो भी हम दोनों चाहते हैं कि प्रॉस्पेरिटी हो हमारे इन्वेस्टर्स की क्लाइंट्स की वो तभी होगी जब वो वॉलेटिलिटी फेयर फ्री होगा
नाउ यू विल हैव टू जस्ट गिव वन लास्ट पंच लाइन रीएडजस्टमेंट करने के बाद अब आपके संग जुड़ेंगे या इसके संग ओनली दिस लाइन विल डिपेंड ओके
Be a coach by doing prosperity. Be a coach. Only coach. Coach can do anything physically. Coach financially. Super. That's a coach is a big word.
Financial coach.
Financial coach is a limited word.
Not only
great life coach. Be a great life coach
sir,
in the life of be a great life coach
in creating
healthy, wealthy,
prosperous family.
That is important.
Okay. Be a life coach by creating healthy.
Be a life coach who will create prosperous families who are healthy, wealthy, good character and
So finally, I can see an alignment over here.
Yeah.
So I'll just want to listen to two statements right now. Okay, your statement and their statement. Finally, if it becomes one, then it is very, very good. So what is your statement, final statement?
To be a life coach, urge to create more prosper and happy families by making them healthy, wealthy, and build their characters.
Very good. Happy.
Volatility coaches who are making healthy, wealthy, and people who are with characters.
Our statement, right?
To be a life coach, or you want to add any word for
Be a life coach to create a prosperity to people live healthy and wealthy life.
ये तो अपने गुणों का वही
Now, the last question, जिसका आंसर नहीं देना है आप लोगों को ओके व्हाट हैपेंड टू योर इंडिविजुअल विजन्स नो नीड टू आंसर
Yeah.
This
individual vision expanded.
All will be
beautiful. Can we give a big applause? What happened? You were passionate about that vision. You were enthusiastic about that vision. वो आपकी जान थी. सब कुछ था उसमें. क्या हुआ उसको? Second question. Why did you align? Why did you realign? What happens if you reach to a common? Beautiful. Can we give a big applause? When you align and realign with a bigger vision, you are able to reach out to many people. अगर आपके पास अकेले vision रहता, अकेले आदमी उस vision को लेके रखते, maybe that is very good. You are passionate. You will do a lot, but you will be able to reach out to 1, 2, 3 people. But as a group, just little bit of realignment. जैसे life में हम लोग adjustment करते हैं, husband, wife, kids, parents. If we are realigning, we can reach out to a bigger masses.
Yes.
So give yourself a big applause. Oh! Playing a beautiful game.
We are realigning. We will इसको एक खुद को अकेले को credit नहीं चाहिए. That is not aim.
सर इसी बात में गालिब का एक शेर बोल रहा हूँ. मैं अकेला ही चला था गालिब मंजिल मगर लोग साथ आते गए कारवा बनता गया.
Once again, listen the vision statement. Be a life coach to create a prosperity to people live healthy and wealthy life.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes.
Yeah. One more thing. One person is strongly saying volatility, you know. So in that, just came to my mind in my vision that has a part little by innovation like volatility.
Beautiful.